Just next to the Royal Albert Hall in South Kensington is the Royal College of Art. Well, actually, right now, it's Team USA House. For the duration of the 2012 Olympic Games, it's been transformed into a place where American athletes can relax. US Olympic Committee staff, sponsors and other invited officials can also meet and mingle. Lisa Relaford says it's the perfect location.
My goodness, it's so thrilling. We've been very fortunate in 2 days already to have so many of our current competing athletes come in and just relax with us. And last night we had Kim Rohde, our gold medal skeet shooter, come in, and the entire house erupted and started chanting USA for her. And she showed everybody her medal, and she was taking pictures with everybody. And it was just such a special, special moment for everybody to partake in and just enjoy.
Terraces and bars offer the opportunity to enjoy a drink and some food, and everyone can kick back in various lounge areas. After all the hard work in the stadium, Team USA House is sure to have a few more punters.